Gifted Education Resource Institute. It's a premier program at Purdue University that brings 7th and 8th grade kids from around the world for the summer. We did a module for them on toy design and robot design. They learned how to sketch, they opened up a Nerf blaster, drew out all the parts to explain to others how it works. Then they built a bunch of automata, like a bat and a sheep and a kangaroo, but they made it all move with mechanisms. They learned about cams, gear mechanisms, bevel gears, and things that you teach normally in undergrad, but they learned by building it. Then they did brainstorming, ideation, and design of robots around a story. They used a modular kit, which they can put in different locations and they can program it with their hands. As a result of it, they could focus on the mechanical design and they didn't have to wire, they didn't have to worry about the electronics and so on and so forth. So they could build a robot fairly quickly, but their own version of it, like you saw that sword or this dagger and the wheels, and they had limited resources and they had to put all these things and get it working for their final show, which you saw today. We also wanted to teach them sustainable design concepts and that you can build many things with these modules and cardboard and prototype and test. Some of the robots fell down and they start thinking about, what did it fall down? It worked yesterday well. Actually enjoy the design process in a fun way, but at the same time they're exposed to engineering design and they learn they have to manage the process. They learn how to break their complex story down into designs that they all build together. They learn how to do teamwork, and they just figure out like how they can all work together to do more complex things.